Okay, so I hit what you might call a Roy motherload. I was walking down the street and I found this wedding, and I mean, I'm dressed for it, so maybe I'll be able to score a hot meal from these guys. I overheard the bride's name. It's either Deborah or Connie. God, that looks tasty.
Just the way you look tonight.
I got caught. I was trying to shake down the groom's mom for $1.25 just to take a bus back home. I gotta get out of here.